Japan was consumed by perpetual conflict. The fire pool of nature spread deep to the continent. The land of Russia.
Everything. Both the man who took him in and the boy he had sworn to protect.
Shinobi, open your eyes. For the sake of your master.
Yeah. So it kind of... Oh, no. Oh, so it does. Kind of starts off like Dark Souls, doesn't it?
Shinobi at the bottom of the well. We didn't shackle him, restrain him, nothing. That doesn't worry anybody?
Not at all. Not only is he unarmed, he has completely lost his will to live. Nothing but a coward. Unworthy of our concern.
Must me. Spotted, don't I?
You did well to come here. It's been too long, Wolf.
I've come to free you, my lord.
Well then? Raise your head. Kusabimaru, your sword.
Mate, you shouldn't give me one of them.
My shinobi. In accordance with the bond of lord and retainer, you will pledge your life in my service.
As you command.
Loyal Wolf, I see you are wounded. I have something that may help. It is a special gourd of medicinal waters. Use it to heal your wounds.
Oh, so I'm presuming then things I picked up with things from Dark Souls 2, them healing orbs or whatever they were called again. And obviously this is my main flask, like this is my flask in a way.
My lord.
Now then, were you gravely injured? Afterward?
After what?
Do you not remember that night?
I do not.
No. We'll talk about it later. Right now, we must escape Ashina Castle.
As you say.
There's a secret passage beneath the moat bridge that will take us out of the castle. Lord Ishin told me about it once. I ask you to find that secret passage. Once you find it, signal me with a reed whistle. You know, like you used to long ago. I will join you as soon as I hear it. There's a secret passage beneath. Find the secret passage. When you've reached, I'll come as.
So it's B to dodge, LB to pop. You fucking bitch. Wow.
Thank you. passage at the bottom of the moat, under the bridge. We just got orders to guard it.
Security's getting tight. War will be upon us very soon.
presuming there's no way of getting up there to fight them. Wait, what's on the other side?
Wolf, you found it. Now let us leave this place.
Yes, my lord.
To think that this is the only way, to run from the fated bloodline is the only answer. Where shall we go once we're away from the castle? I suppose the first thing we should do is cross the Ashina border. Or perhaps we should hide somewhere. What do you think?
Whatever you desire.
Whatever I desire? That's the wolf I know.
My lord?
Oh, nothing. I was just reminiscing. Onward, then. Let us press onward. Once we leave this passage, we'll be outside the castle.
I'm going to say this bit looks familiar, doesn't it?
The divine heir. Last we stood together was your uncle's funeral.
He looks familiar as well, doesn't he?
Lord Genichiro.
To me. So the noble shinobi stands in our way. You face Genichiro Ashina.
Is that all the shinobi has to offer? The divine heir will be coming with me.